I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. You get more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you wouldn't really lean right into that stock because it was going to take a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. As soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get in trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
You got this.
All right. Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
Should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get rid of it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! We're all fucking dead!
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
Whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you do it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
Whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killer. Kill all of them.
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Let's go check the building.
What was that?
Shit!
Shit!
Take it easy. Take it easy, man. Everything's cool. Thank you.
Keep doing that, Eddie.
In the street! Come on down.
What'd I do?
About something that one more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Oh, no. Harsh punishment.
So it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, do your thing, Ellie. Got it.
days, man.
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, no pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Try not to let it go again.
Well, it's good having you on my side. That is a compliment.
Okay.
Don't do anything stupid, all right? Thank you.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl? Them, whoever was in that pickup truck. Goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stay here with our dicks in our hand?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street. Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
You see that shit?
Man, it's probably nothing.
How it ended for this song.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Come here, Ellie.
Okay.
Come on. There you go.
post there.
I stayed in a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
This place has been out for a good stretch. It ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
You don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on. Gutted. It's a dumb team.
Who dragged you to see it?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley. And that's just still good? When you make us some more? What do you think? I want some. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it.
You find anything yet, man? Hey, you hear me?
Okay. They can't see us.
You were one of them too. And I saw you. You haven't noticed they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead. Hey, we don't need them. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me. Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.